Davido slams fan who called him a kid for flaunting his wealth. Banner Boy reacts as well. Click subscribe Africa Social TV. Dennis the Business is my name. Now, the sad truth is people will always hate on you no matter what you do. Davido has just replied a fan who slammed him for his gifting his girlfriend Chioma a Porsche car for her 23rd birthday celebration recently. Recall that Timaya had in response to a fan who asked him why he does not show off his girlfriend like Davido. Daz replied that he was no longer in his 20s. Well, a fan decided to use that against Davido. The fan, who was obviously not happy with the way Davido flaunts his wealth, called him a kid and compared him to Timaya, but Davido simply replied by telling him to shut up, and Banner Boy also reacted, as I read for you right here on Davido's at IAM underscore Davido, that is the Twitter platform right here. The guy said, "Guy, shut up please." Now a JFM 20, that is on Twitter, said, "You are just being a kid in your 20s, as Timaya has said. Keep flaunting all you have. It all started on social media and it would end here, bruh. OG, just kneel down and thank God for the blessing. Congrats on your financial ownership of the aircraft." Now, Banner Boy goes on and says, "People, God just the hate on others. Success for no reason. Share." And puts an emoji. Now, click subscribe Africa Social TV. Then it's the business is my name.